us both cryogenically frozen. So it's you and me and Walt Disney, and we're dancing and singing in the 25th century. We're living the future, held together by sutures, ice cubes forming in our brains, industrial antifreeze running through our veins. So I've looked into this quite carefully. It turns out there's a lot of contradiction. Disney on ice isn't literal, and that episode of Doctor Who was fiction. So it's you and me, but no Walt Disney. Just some baseball players and 70s hippies. Don't shake their hands, cause you've got more than you plan. And please stop flirting with your great, 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 great granddaughter's friend. Just want to please you. Just want to freeze you. You don't seem too overjoyed, my love, but it's too late to get a refund. And the truth is that I never liked your body much, so I have only paid to get your head done. Don't ever seizure. It's just a breather. So it's you and me in the 35th century. I'll keep your brain in a mechanical jar on wheels. First cryonic, then bionic. We will be together, though our skin will be like leather. But at least we'll be together again, darling. Say I've got more money than sense. Truth is that I have neither. I bought a package from some cut-price cowboys in Russia who didn't build a door for your freezer. You are so lovely, but your brain is slush puppy. So it's just me at minus 200 degrees. I'm waiting for the 35th century. I have no regrets, except not wearing a vest. Maybe I should just have bought you that discount home cremation kit instead.